to pull up for that. Just that second unit when you and Paul playing with Amir, Norm, and Daniel, y'all got that separation in the second quarter. Like, what allowed y'all to play so well in that second quarter, 42 points overall for the team?
We got stops. You know, the more stops we can get consecutive, you know, offensively it's easy for us. You know what I mean? So we get on transition. We got guys that can, you know, score the basketball at the highest level. It makes it easy. So that was just another example of how great we can be, and how we can push the lead, you know, from a close game to a double-digit lead.
You see that teams, they know that it's coming. When Paul is hot, you know, spot-ups, moving, and then Wednesday night you hit them on that alley-oop where it seemed like they were top-locking and ready for him to come up and hit them on the baseline. Getting Paul in these spots and making games easy.
Makes the game easier for him. You know what I mean? I know that's my job, is to make the game easier for everybody, you know, and whether it's pick and roll, whether it's dribble penetration, finding guys, catching shoots, layups, things like that, you know, far big. So tonight was just another great night. You know, obviously there's detailed things that we can get better on, out of bounds execution. A couple times we scored the basketball, they came back and got open threes. So things like that that we can correct as self-inflicted wounds. But other than that, just continue to build on our great habits.
And finally, you know, Kawhi got his extension right there, and also big move for the franchise. Yep. You've expressed, hey, look, you want to win here, and everything's going to take care of itself. Just how, you know, you've been able to support him, and yeah, how's he been able to support you in that regard?
Me personally, I think I focus on what I can control, and I was going out there and playing basketball. You know what I mean? And I've been through so much these last few years to where it's like a sign of relief to go out there and just hoop and have fun doing it. You know what I mean? And everything else to take care of itself. So, of course, you love to see guys get paid. You know what I mean? Especially rightfully so, somebody that deserves it, like Kawhi. And then, obviously, you know, PG, you know, as well, hopefully in the near future. But for me, it's just going out there and hooping, having fun, and trying to you know, lock in the goal that I'm playing for.
Because of everything you've been through, does that make it easier, especially with the success the team has had over these last couple of months, to just do what you've been doing?
And yeah, I'm having fun hooping, man. I'm home having fun hooping. You know, we're doing a really good job. We got a long ways to go, but that's something that I can't control. I can control basketball, having fun, and doing it at the highest level, and everything to take care of itself. So I'm in my safe space.
Yeah. Last month, like, since the jump, like, what do you attribute that to?
Stops, our defense. You know what I mean? I think we're understanding, we're trusting each other. We're knowing what we're trying to do defensively to where, all right, cool, now we're on the same page. Now we get stops. Now transition, we get out in transition and, you know what I mean, make things easier for everybody offensively. So, and then vice versa. You know what I mean? We got it going offensively. We getting shots, everybody's, you know, flowing. Then defensively, we can get back, set up. Now we got to make teams play against our half-court defense, which we're one of the best to do it. So, like, they go hand in hand. You know what I mean? We generate really good shots, and then it makes it difficult for teams to score on us. So we just got to do that consistently. And it can't get bored with it. You know what I mean? Like, of course, we have fun, but we can't be lazy about it. We can't gamble and go for steals and things like that. We got to just stay disciplined. And the more we can do that, the more we can build really good habits going into the postseason. We got a good –
When you talk about the camaraderie that you're building with your big guys, how do you go about that process and make everything kind of seamless?
We got guys that don't work, you know. I'm just saying. Nah, I mean, it's a process. Like every single day, you know, when we get an opportunity to be in a gym with each other, we working on our pick and roll, we working on our communication and things like that. So in the game, there's carryover, you know what I mean? So it has been going well. Zoo has been playing extremely well, even DT, you know what I mean? So it's a process every single day. Defenses are going to guard us different ways. Tonight they were a little creative early in that game, but once we started scoring, they had to get back to regular coverage, and, you know, we started scoring. So throughout the course of the year, you're going to see maybe 5-6 defensive coverages, you know what I mean? Then you're going to consistently see them that way in the postseason. Okay, we've seen this defense before. This is how we attack it, and then the bigs know as well. So that's what we're all preparing ourselves for.